All right, we're here, Mariya. Great second half, obviously. I don't know if you know this, you only had 2 points in that first half, but just a ridiculous fight on senior night. You had the whole fam here, the squad was rolling deep. What does this victory mean for you?
It means everything. I mean, we started off a little slow, but it's just a fight in our team, and then to have all my family members, or most of my family members here, was just great, and we just pulled out a great win.
And then what are you looking forward to? We saw a few years ago, I know you weren't here, USC won the Pac-12 tournament, got that NCAA bid. What do you think your odds are going to the tournament, and how excited are you to get there?
We're most definitely the underdog, so it's just fight as much as we can and try to pull off upsets. And we're definitely ready, and we're not ready for our season to end.
And then just talk to me. I'm sure people have asked you this a ton. What has it meant for you to play this last year with your sister, saw her walk out with you? It's just such a special moment.
No, it's crazy. It's so surreal. We don't really talk about it much, but things seem to hit me later, so I'll probably cry later. But just having that support on the court is just great, and she's an awesome sister, so it's just been a great year.
All right, good luck in the tournament.
Thank you so much.